Worship is love, even if it's a false god.